So, this is gonna be a, the classic Minecraft series. In hardcore though, where's the, there you go, hardcore, we're locked there. So we'll see how things go. Maybe we'll die in the first night. Shortest hardcore series feckin' ever. We've literally just spawned in and it looks like the sun's already going down. Oh my god. Okay, first. See where we are. See where we are. Oh, it's probably gonna be a big ass forest, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Yeah. Am I lagging? It's just 30 chunks, no wonder. Oh my god. There you go, 15 chunks. That seems a bit better. Way better. Alright, let's go. Classic. Gotta start off with some wood. Play some copyrighted music in the background. I'm in a Discord call right now. Little room. Just in case anyone wants to join the world, we'll figure it out. See what happens. Ooh, cave. Let's go, time to die. I hear a skeleton. We're backing away. There we go. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, subtitles are on. I don't know why it took me so long to find that. Oh, I was looking for brightness. Shaders, graphics fast. Brightness, brightness, brightness. Am I just blind? Do I not see it? Video, it's in video settings, right? Smooth lighting, yeah, 100%. Oh, it's fucking, I'm blind. The brightness is right there. Yeah, okay. Let's go. See what we got. See what we got. I almost just put that down. Just straight. Axe, just so we can speed up the wood process. Grab some of you. Alright, let's go. Fantastique. Oh fuck. Bitch. No, leave me alone. Yeah, get out of here. Yeah. Motherfucker. Get in the. Oh fuck. Bitch, bitch, bitch. What a hoe. There we go. That was not great. What a wonderful start. Almost dead. Okay. I hear a zombie now as well. Let's just leave. Oh wait, there we go. Yeah, I know I'm wasting my block breakage things, but it's fine. It's a wooden axe. I fell down. I'm not good at games, just by the way, y'all. Just saying. Also, wow, this is a shitty seed. Should have gone with that pre-made. Was a desert seed where you spawn right next to a desert temple. it works very nice to me to just, you know, have a house next to you. Ah, stuff. There be sheep. Do you want to live here? No, we don't want to live here. This is lame. Ooh, it's a different kind of wood. Right? Yes. Cut down the only oak tree for miles. Okay, there's more forest. More forest. This is not great. What would it be like to be this protagonist, to be Steve? Just like chill, do your thing. You know, the trying not to die from monsters part is maybe not fun, but just imagine being just in nature, just by yourself, like that. Like, how nice must that be? It must be so nice. I really can't reach those. Oh, I hate leaving trees like this. Can we reach it? Nope. Oh well, guess we're leaving the tree like that. Do you guys like my music? Not my music, but the music I am listening to. We're not aiming for monetization or anything, just by the way. Just hope when it gets uploaded that YouTube is not like, oh, this is copyrighted. Cause then I'm gonna have to do video editing to like remove it, and like, ew. I've never edited a video in my life. And I refuse to start now, so everything you get is raw, unfiltered, uncut footage. Yeah, I'm not like other YouTubers. Think there's enough wood? I hear a skeleton. One who is on fire. You hear it too, right? The life was quiet. Why am I going to try and find him? Oh yeah, the song's a bop. I'm sure some of you have seen this. It's the Doom X Animal Crossing crossover. Someone joined the Discord. Just in the softer.
Yep.
Bonjour.
I just popped in and said hi. I was talking to someone else, so my signal's being really bitchy, so I jumped here to see if it improved it, and I'm gonna jump
back. I hope that it's improved it somehow. I don't think it's improved it. Oof, I heard nothing. I think it's still bad.
Me too. Because my thing keeps dropping to like low.
You can't like move to a different room in the house or something.
No, it has not. Because it went up and then it went back down.
Ooh, I can't help you there. Maybe what? Is your roaming on? Maybe turn roaming on.
No. So rich.
I cannot hear you whatsoever.
This is the best room.
Ooh, that's not great. Yep. There we go. Gone. Shame your signal is always bad. I just use mobile. Because we live in South Africa. And because we live in South Africa, it means we have to use, well, not use. It means load shedding happens to us where the government shuts off power at designated times so that we can, like, you know, lessen the strain on the infrastructure and shit like that. So it's, yeah, it's not great, but it happens. So that's what we do. And obviously, it messes up your plans. Because you like only find out on the day what stage it's at. And then depending on what stage you're at and what area you're in, that determines the... What is this dude that's sticking out the water? The fuck is happening? So whatever place you're at and stage you're on, that determines what time your load shedding's at. So then just shut off everything at once like a blackout. That'd be weird. There's another tree below it. Oh, it's a ship. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Hey, we found a little air pocket. Very nice. Aha. Buried treasure map, feathers, paper. Nothing else in this one. Nope. Oh god, I can't see. There we go. Back a little air pocket.
Yep. No.
Hey, you're back.
It's probably better for a little bit. It's gonna go down again. It's been doing that the entire time. So I'm just hoping to say goodnight.
Alright.
Cool.
But I hope your one shot went well. And I
it was fun.
I hope that the what was the final boss or if there
no,
was
no,
the
it's boss. It looks like it's gonna be like a 2 or 3 part one shot.
I mean, I wouldn't call it a one shot then, but yeah, I feel like that's most of those kind of games.
Well, it's a level 20. It's never gonna happen inside. Level 21 shot, yeah, is a little like intense.
Yeah, that's true. That makes sense. That's like campaign finale one shot.
Anyway,
well, I'm glad that it went well.
Cool. So make sure Keelan doesn't rearrange his Saturdays to work on the other thing. So tell him, like, even Saturday's group switch back to the other Saturdays because I finally organized to get 2 weekends off. So that weekend we can do R1 on the one Saturday when I have my other D&D stuff the next Sunday.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell him that, like, listen, the campaign's almost done. Just like, skip one or two sessions of the other one.
Yeah. Like, and if we do start the, yeah, if we do start the new one, preferably keep it in that time frame.
The new one's gonna take a while to start, though.
Oh,
because
okay.
I'm still, like, building the world and everything. So yeah, because I prefer not to wing, like, everything. I want to have, like, this, okay, these places, these cities.
Like, okay, make sure not,
you know,
to make
that kind of stuff.
To make the mistake of building too much, because then, like, you get real, real, like, leave room for editing.
Yeah, obviously. But I just want to have, like, major NPCs and all of the, like, location, like, major locations.
Yeah, I think major, like, locations and, like, where you, yeah, know we're starting, have that done.
Yeah.
Maybe have an idea for the rest, but make sure to build also as you carry,
yeah,
along. Otherwise, you're going to, everything's going to get really fucked up.
Exactly.
I made that mistake.
Like, what I did with this current one and what I'm doing with the new one is I just think of, whenever I get an idea for an NPC or an organization or whatever, I just write it down and keep it. And then whenever it fits to put them, to put it into the story, then I'll put it in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. But as for starting, you guys are probably going to start in space. Like,
how'd I get,
like,
here?
like on a ship as,
yeah,
part of a job or something.
What
the job is, I still have to think about, because obviously it has to be plot hook, it has to be something that all the characters would be interested in.
Like, my character doesn't have, he's just, like, there for the job. So if it's a job and he's there and it's,
yeah,
not something evil feels, he's on for it.
Yeah,
so
yeah, job
he's,
is a job.
Yeah, he's pretty simple, as long as it's not evil, he's fine.
Yeah, I get you.
Like, if he goes, like, your job is to negate these premises, like, we're all innocent people, yes. So quickly you will turn on hand and feed some. Like, yeah, I ain't gonna fly.
Yeah, okay, that's good to know. Mr. Lawful Good.
He's lawful neutral.
Lawful neutral. Okay. He's a decent oak.
He's a decent oak.
Yeah, he's a
actually good, no,
oak.
Lawful good, actually no, he lawful good is actually pretty accurate. Like, it would be lawful good with a neutral lean. Like, if it makes enough sense,
yeah,
he will, like, do something bad if it's, like, very good type,
yeah,
vibe. But he's generally going to be lawful good.
Yeah. I mean, it is. You're playing a paladin.
Yes, I'm playing a paladin.
So, like,
an anime character paladin.
Anime Oath of Glory.
Oath of Glory. I'm calling it Oath of protagonist.
Oath of Protagonist. Yeah, this sounds accurate. It's such a nice little subclass.
Oh, I love it. Like,
I think
I just love the flavor. The
I think
flavor
it might be one of
is
our favorite ones. Yeah.
Just the flavor alone, like, even if it is, like, even if it's not handicapped, it's a full on good strong build.
Yeah.
Even if it was handicapped, I'll play it anyway because I just love it.
Yeah, it's just nice. Oh, dude, I can't wait for the PDF of Van Richten's Guide to Ravenloft to be on the Trove.
I can look for, is it out? Is it, like, officially,
yeah,
out yet?
The book came out on the 18th of May.
Alright,
yeah,
probably a week
or
two.
It's been out for a while.
If it's been out for, like, probably another week or so, I could probably find a PDF of it.
I've been looking around for a while and I haven't been able to find it, which is lame.
That's why I said in a week or two.
Because
I wasn't looked once.
Ooh, another person has joined.
Mia!
Hello, Mia.
Hello!
Hey y'all.
How you doing?
Did Good.
Adrian go to bed? No, he's still there.
No, so Adrian went to get a beer.
Okay.
I have a question. How does one create server? Because I googled
on
and
where?
In
on
Discord?
Minecraft.
Oh. I was actually speaking of that. I'm playing Minecraft now, and I'm recording it. It's a hardcore world.
Oh.
But
hello,
I was.
And then include our conversation. Hi peeps, didn't know you were there. I'm being exposing all my secrets, how dare they.
But it
can't be that. What if I said something that I didn't want them to hear, you
well,
know?
Then we wouldn't upload it.
Nice.
Or, you know, edit it out.
I refuse to do any sort of editing.
I know.
Mia's my editor, so. Someone's joined. Who is
Luke is recording. Just be careful. I just came to ask him how to get a server.
There's a couple of ways. You can either have a dedicated server that will like constantly host.
Okay.
Or you can like rent a server through Mojang. Then obviously you have to pay for that.
Right.
Not really cheapest, but like if you have a disposable computer, right?
Oh.
Then literally create the server on that and host it, and then just use that cheap, shitty computer, always keep it on, and always have the server running.
Right.
And then people can join with Hamachi or something.
With load shedding, I don't know how viable that is.
Yeah, it's not very viable for load shedding.
Aren't all computers disposable?
Not my child. It's a shitty laptop, but it's still my child. It's not disposable.
Do you have Hamachi?
No. I don't know who you're asking, but no.
I'm asking you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So if you download it, we can actually test it now.
Okay.
So I can just open this world to LAN and then host it through Hamachi.
Hmm.
And then you can try and join. Let's give it a go, shall we?
Okay.
Yo viewers, however many of you ask if you want to hear about more D&D shenanigans.
Yes, we should record the other campaign, the next one.
Yeah. Although there might be like will I be swearing immature themes, I don't know. What's gonna happen?
It's not like we're trying to get whatchamacallit monetized, so it's fine.
Yeah, no, that's fair. And besides, like anything like that's too raunchy, I think that goes, you know, Fade to Black kind of scenario.
Exactly.
It'd be too awkward to do that. Like honestly, I'm like, I don't think I'll be able to. I could do everything leading up to it, yes. I can flirt the hell out of something, but like I'm not gonna do an actual thing with people, like no.
We are 100% professional gamers. Absolutely. Okay. Let's see. Are you downloading Hamachi? Minecraft.
Dobby, how's it going?
It's going.
It's going. No, not good, not bad. Just is there.
Yeah. So generally on second Sundays when I'm not at work, I can only really join from about 3:30 because I have my other game in the morning. But I can join there until about 6:30.
Okay. Ain't too shabby.
Yeah, as for Dobby, I don't know what he thinks of that.
For now?
Okay. For Ravnica.
Alright. I don't know.
I forgot my Hamachi login things.
It doesn't bother me too much. Like, I have a lot of work to do as well. So it's like the whole, like, the sessions happening or not happening is like, whatever. Like, I have the sessions prepped, basically, to like, Kingdom Come. So they just sort of chill there. I even like, I was about to tell Mia this actually. Like,
Mia's muted, I don't know if she can hear us.
Probably dying or something, it's fine. So, for one of like the pseudo magic items that the party was going to come across, it's a scroll for which I wrote a haiku.
A haiku.
Yeah, like an actual haiku, and it works, and it's so cool.
You're wrong.
It's short because it's a haiku, but the fact that it's a haiku, I was like,
nerdgasm.
It's a haiku!
Why is Adrian making sex noises?
It's a nerdgasm. He's a lot.
Yeah, I had a nerdgasm at my haiku.
Fair enough.
I wrote a haiku for my D&D party, as it's a magic scroll, but the words are a haiku.
Interesting.
Yeah.
By the way, Mem, this is being recorded.
Oh.
Just letting you know.
Wait, for your YouTube.
Yeah.
Hello! So, fuck. Israel-Palestine. Yeah, meme recurring. Okay.
COVID-19.
Nice.
COVID-19.
Did you just say COVID?
Corona-19.
COVID yogurt.
Yogurt-19.
Yogurt-19. Yeah, I can back that. 19 yogurts.
Yogurt-19. Okay, we're going to try and...
You must send me the host thingy for your
Minecraft
for your...
server.
Yeah. You must send me a thing for your YouTube so I can watch your videos later.
Oh yeah, thanks, boo.
We'll Memzak, Luke, do you know of like a quiet Minecraft server?
EGN? It's like dead.
Yeah. It is. It died like.
Yo peeps, bring it back to life.
I mean, maybe if you show it off, your millions of viewers will join.
Yeah, absolutely.
Even if those are us.
Me and I are listed.
Gareth, here you go.
I'm
PMing it to you.
We want a nice empty world.
Nice empty world. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's see. Maybe this Hamachi thing will work. Create a new network.
Ooh, we'll call it Hamachi.
Dead Tree 34.
Sounds about right.
What will the password be? IDK. Yeah, IDK 123.
What is this thing called?
Hamachi. Log me in, Hamachi.
Don't say your password on while you're being recorded, though.
Yeah, I'm not. Don't worry. Log in. Okay, create a network. Okay. Fantastic. Now, this is the part that I never remember how to do this. Network, join existing network. Okay, easy enough. Yeah. So, the net... Let me write down the stuff.
Who's easy to... Who... The... Nah. Damn it.
What?
My words fail me.
Our words fail all of us.
The other channel that it's got like Izito. What?
Izito. What?
I think that's what it's called.
I'm so confused. Wait. Which one?
The one with the little dude.
I need to repeat all of that.
I love it. Hey, viewers at home, see if you can determine my weird voices and what I'm talking about. Keyword, it's in the homepage. It's a suggested YouTube channel.
Guys.
Oh, Izito. Izito, that's a friend of mine.
Me and I are going to return to our private voice call quick. But she's too socially... anxious to do so. Oh, she didn't.
Oh, I was about to eat her.
No, I need to say bye. Bye.
So rude. Memzak, are you going to join us for a hardcore Minecraft world?
Oh, shit, I haven't played Minecraft forever.
Gonna be hardcore. Oh, fuck.
Does that mean if I kill you, it ends?
Yes.
Oh, you have Odyssey?
Yeah, I do. I'm actually surprised I'm not dead yet, because I've just been floating in the open ocean in the world.
Oh, where's our Gothic phone video? I want to see that.
Guys, hello, hello.
Yes,
hello. Mia feels bad because she didn't say bye, so I'm here to say bye on her behalf. No, let it be known.
She should feel bad.
Yeah, I felt bad.
She didn't want to interrupt the conversation, so that's why she didn't say it.
No conversation.
She feels bad, okay? So she says goodbye, enjoy your night. I
tried to read something.
Good night, y'all. Enjoy your Minecraft.
It was just me badly at pronouncing something, that's all it was. Me and my dyslexic ass.
Let's see. Copy joins. Okay, that makes sense. Let's see if it works.
Oh, there it is.
So, obviously, Mem.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta download Hamachi if you don't have it.
Last time I had it installed, it wrecked things. But also, I don't think I'm gonna join.
I'm gonna head off. I'm pretty tired, but I did join the YouTube thingy, so I'll probably come back and listen to my glorious voice and all the millions of subscribers you have.
Okay, well, shoot, then you're leaving and I'm leaving, then we're just like ditching.
I'm sorry.
Simultaneously, I just came to say hi.
God damn.
I'm sorry.
I got work in the morning.
No, it's okay. I have to get up at 6 tomorrow, so I understand.
7:30 myself, so not too.
Good cool. Night, my peeps.
Okay, no. This will be an introduction to the hardcore series. Yeah. And we'll actually start it later. This is probably
episode a new zero. World. Episode
yeah,
zero.
This is the pilot.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. For the series. The episodes are pilots.
Series begins. Let's
name this episode random discussion, please. Yes.
We'll just kill ourselves that the world ends, and then we'll start fresh. Alright, bye. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do, y'all. Just gonna kill ourselves quickly, you know, like teenagers do. Ah. Oh, look at that, we died. Gosh darn it. This cool, you can spec. Oh, what the fuck? I was. Was I really this close to a village when I spawned? I literally just went the wrong way. Oh my goodness, how. That's rude. Well, yeah, thanks for coming to session zero. Bye.